Hi guys, a very warm welcome to my session, and today I am going to tell you a very important thing, that is derivation of the three equations of motion from graph. So various people have very difficulty in these things, but today I am going to make you understand a very simple way. So let's start our session. So guys, like this is our graph. Okay guys, so keep graph at your side also, and solve as I solve too. Okay guys, so now if you see this, okay guys, so this line is velocity, final velocity v, and this we can say as initial velocity. Okay guys, so this is equals to this, so we can say this is also equal to initial velocity. Okay guys, so we can also say that AB, okay guys, so this is AB, so we can say that AB plus AC is equal to BC. Now we can take this AC, okay, AB is like that only, okay guys, so AB is like that only, and plus AC is equal to initial velocity, so we can take it as U, and BC is the final velocity, which we will take as V. Now guys, we can write it as V minus U is equal to AB. Obviously we can write it. We have already studied that acceleration is equal to V minus U divided by T. So guys, you can also write it as AT. Okay, AT is equal to V minus U. Yes, guys? So, this is also V minus U. So, we can say that V minus U is equal to AT. Sure, we can say that. Now, guys, we can say that V is equal to U plus AT. Yes, guys? So we can say that. Now we have proved our first equation of motion, V is equals to U plus AT. So guys, let us move on to our next equation. Okay guys, so just a second, let me clear my whiteboard. Now guys, in the second one, now guys, first we have already now proved. Now guys, in the second one, see, so we said that this is this whole is V and this is U. Okay guys, so now we have already studied that this portion, if you don't know also, no matter, okay, I will tell you. So this portion from this to this, this portion is equal to the distance in velocity time graph. Okay guys, so distance, what do we say it? S. Okay guys, so now for finding its area, we have to first find the triangle's area and then rectangle's area. Now area of triangle is half into base into height. Okay guys, so write it half into base into height. And the second rectangle's area, you all know, length into breadth. Okay. Now let us put the values. Okay, guys. So now, half we will write it as it is. Into breadth. Okay, it's the base. Now base is this one, okay guys, so this one, we can say this is equal to this one, so we can say it as t, okay, it's t. Now height, so what is the height? Okay, height is this one. Okay guys, so it's AB, write as AB. Now in the previous equation, we had already proved that AB is equal to V minus U. So we can write it as V minus U. Into length, it's plus. and this is also plus. Okay guys, so plus length into breadth. So length is this one, but we can say it as this one also, and it is equal to t. Now, what is breadth? Okay, breadth is this one. Breadth is this one, so we can write as u. Okay, so we have put all the values. Now guys, half into t. Now guys, we have already studied that a is equals to v minus u by t, and the previous equation also I told you the same, that t comes here, we can say it as v minus u equals to at. So here is v minus u, so we can write it as a into t. So into t we can write it as here t squares, because it is multiplied with another t. Now into plus ut. Okay, so we will plus ut. Now it is written half t square a. So we can write it as, okay, let me change the pen now. Okay. You can write it as half a t square plus u t, which you can exchange also and write it as u t plus half a t square. So our equation is proved that s is equal to u t plus half a t square, or half a t square plus u t. So second equation is explained. Now let us move on to the third equation, last one. Okay guys, just a minute to clean this board, then I will explain you the third one. Now guys, this area is equal to, now if we find out this area. So the area is of, we can find two types, one that we find it the last time, and one to find the area of the whole trapezium. The area of a trapezium's formula is half into a plus b, that is the sum of both sides, and into height. Okay guys, so now, okay, let us put the values now. So which is the height? The height is this one guys, this one. So it is equal to this also, so we can write it as t. So now, okay, t, now it is equal to t half into a plus b. So what is a plus b? This side and this side, this side is equal to u and this side is equal to v. So it's v plus u, or u plus v, both are same. Now guys, we have already studied that a is equal to v minus u is by t, which is which we can write as like this. Like guys, if t you will bring it here and a here, so we will exchange them and we can say that t is equal to v minus u by a. Okay guys, so let us now put it in the place of t. Okay, now guys, so let us see, let us put the value now. Okay, now guys, if t we can put it as just now we saw v minus u by t. Okay guys, so v plus u we will write it as it is. Okay guys, so v minus u by v plus u would be here. Now guys, we can see that v plus u into v minus u is equal to v square minus u square, which we studied in algebraic expressions. So we can say that. Okay guys, so we can definitely say that. Now guys, okay, so it's v minus u square. Okay, so v square minus u square. So guys, now divided by t only, and half was also there, so we will write it 2t. Now okay, so we were finding the distance, so we can write here it as s is equals to v square minus u square is equals to divided by 2t. So now what we will do, we will bring this 2t here. Okay guys, so it was not t, it was a acceleration. Okay, so it was acceleration. So what we will do, we will bring this 2a here with s, along with s, and it would become 2as is equal to v square minus u square. Okay guys, so hence we proved the third equation also, 2as is equals to v square minus u square. So our answer is here, and this was all my session, and this comes to our end of our session. Guys, I will be uploading more and more videos, but wait for the videos. Please keep updated of my videos. Please do like and subscribe my channel, and thank you.